in high definition. CBS 3 Eyewitness News.
Former FBI Director Louis Freeh stands by his report on the Jerry Sandusky sex abuse scandal. Earlier, the family of former Penn State football coach Joe Paterno called the findings inaccurate. The Freeh report claimed Paterno and other Penn State officials covered up the former assistant football coach's sex abuse. In a report commissioned by the Paterno family, former U.S. Attorney General and Pennsylvania Governor Dick Thornburgh called the Freeh report, quote, a rush to injustice.
Much was overlooked, much was misrepresented in the report, and the fact is that it really isn't deserving of the kind of being the kind of basis for action that insinuates.
The court is an unabashed partisan effort to attempt to undermine the findings of Louis Freeh and to try to regain some respectability and regain some of the reputation which was clearly lost by Mr. Paterno.
In his response, Freeh wrote in part, I stand by our conclusion that four of the most powerful people at Penn State failed to protect against a child sexual predator harming children over a decade. Penn State University released a statement saying, in part, as a result of the investigation, 119 recommendations were made. To date, the university has implemented a majority of these recommendations, which are helping to make the university stronger and more accountable.